Drew Brees is our city's most famous and beloved professional athlete.
No doubt about it. But as WDSU sports anchor Fletcher Mackel tells us, a new star is coming down the stretch and making a case to become a champion.
In the sport of kings, Rosie Napravnik is queen. The 24-year-old is on the verge of racing superstardom.
I've been riding the wave my entire career, and it seems like I've just a million times been in the right place at the right time, and I've been so lucky to experience things. It's kind of all very unbelievable, and I'm just trying to do the best I can.
At a time when most teenagers are picking a prom dress, Rosie was selecting a profession. The New Jersey native turned pro at the tender age of 17, and she has never looked back.
I knew from a very young age that I wanted to be a jockey. The first day going into my first race, I'm thinking, like, oh my God, I'm getting a chance to do this.
And boy, has she done it. In 2011, the 5'2" Napravnik became the first woman in the 160-year history of the fairgrounds to win the prestigious jockey title. She's the reigning Louisiana Derby champion, and in May, Rosie is expected to ride a 3-year-old horse named Mark Valesky in her second Kentucky Derby. Only 6 women have ever captained a horse in the famed event, and no woman has ever won the Run for the Roses.
Super exciting, and you know, this horse that I've been riding, Mark Valesky, who's on the Derby trail, he's a really nice horse, and I'm really excited about it.
Last year, Rosie married trainer Joe Sharp, and the two now call New Orleans home. So no matter where her career takes her, she'll always have a calling to the Crescent City.
We love this place. We love the city here, and we love the people here and the racing as well. So I don't think it's a goodbye forever type of situation.
Last Sunday, Napravnik won 5 races at the fairgrounds, making her the runaway favorite to win a second Jockey of the Year award. This summer, Rosie will test her abilities on the New York racing circuit, which is considered the nation's best.
Well, she's certainly been involved in a lot of the nation's best horse racing competitions, and she's doing a darn good job.
And what a great story it will be if she can make a push and potentially win the Kentucky Derby, not only for herself, but for New Orleans, because she really has put roots down here.